Yeah, I'm gonna have nice. Them set up for cap controls too, so I'll basically be able to go right away.
Wait.
I looked at your control scheme and I was just like, that looks exactly like CAD controls.
Yep, that's what they are.
Aaron, I posted a video on the FDR members forum.
Alrighty.
That shit will freak you out. Make sure you have your sound on.
Alright.
There's no jump scares, I promise.
Good, good. Like I would care anyways.
Those fucking, I fucking hate those.
What, jump scares?
Oh yeah.
I like watching what? Other people get scared, but I don't like being scared myself.
It's probably a reasonable idea.
I'd love it if these would coalesce together in a reasonable fashion, but I don't think it's gonna happen. Oh, that skill though, look at that, eh? That was what, some mad is, skill.
Is that what that is?
Or some mad luck.
My card bullshit.
If you saw what happened there, you would understand.
That was pretty sweet.
What, you finally found your dick after 20 years?
Ooh.
I'll be right back. I'm just gonna leave it here. So, Chad, we can watch Chad Bunch while I go to the bathroom. Be right back.
Had to take it to that personal level, though. Here I was talking about logs, and you're talking about my penis. How does that have any comparison?
I don't know. Hey, Roger.
Yes, sir.
Puppy monkey baby.
I sent somebody a little picture of a monkey and said Happy New Year, and they got confused. They were like, why'd you send me a picture of a monkey and say Happy New Year? It's already the new year, and I'm like, you're so dumb. Sorry. I don't know what's stupider, the fact that you're dumb and you're my friend, or the fact that you don't know what Chinese New Year is.
Right? It's a lunar. Lunar, dumbass. Lunar.
It's the same shit. Come on.
No, it's not. It's like saying freaking Europeans and Japanese are the same things. Jesus Christ, one has squinty eyes and one doesn't. Get it right. Methods, what the fuck you doing?
There we go, jeez.
Hey, Methods, I always take the screen away. Oh shit.
User
I took
left your
the
channel.
Scene.
Turning as slow as a snail.
He's screwing around as usual.
Good to see nothing's changed.
How's my undercarriage? Oh yeah, lick that booty! Look at like groceries!
Did you just say look at it like groceries?
Eat it like groceries.
Yes, because that's so much better.
I think they can see now.
Dude, I couldn't see at all. What are you talking about? Blind.
Is he live streaming?
No. Why would I be live streaming?
No, Jordan.
I don't know. Look on Facebook. You tell me. Or I mean YouTube.
Must be.
Alright, you can take that load off there now, Danny. Y'all might want to take it easy because you've got some pops in there. They might shift around and fuck up your load.
I don't think he's there.
Alright, if he's not.
Alright, just run me over with the skidder. There's only one person that could be. The SS Pyle. The USS Pyle.
Captain USS Pyle.
Are you live streaming right now?
Not live, but recording it.
You should put it up live.
Never.
Live streaming's too much work.
Why?
Never.
You wanna watch what I say?
Yeah, right. You should see the seasons coming up. I don't think anybody watches what they say.
I don't think YouTube even cares if you cuss anymore.
I would hope not, or half my videos would be gone. Actually, like 80% of them would be gone.
As long as you don't claim that you're a children-friendly network.
No, yeah, no. Yeah, exactly. Mine's definitely an 18 plus. Made sure of that a long time ago.
There was this, I think like mid-30s mom on Twitter who said the stupidest shit. She's like, there should be a rating association for online content like YouTube.
Oh, that'd be
all
interesting.
All she got for me was a fucking dot dot dot. Is this like, who would run this?
Yeah. Interesting folks, eh?
What's Bar S doing?
He's modding. I think him and Chris are both modding.
Roger, wake up.
Pretty sure Jordan was trolling me one day by sending me a whole bunch of hey wake ups.
Who, me?
Yeah.
I don't think it was me.
I was sitting in here by myself, and then like all of a sudden out of nowhere as I get freaking, hey, wake up.
I don't think that was me. I've never sent one of those ever in my life.
I'm back.
It sounds like something Adam would do. I'll blame him.
God,
yeah, or Keith
Adam
would do.
Adam.
Or Keith. Could have been Keith.
Jesus,
I blame Keith.
Oh, you're good there, Danny. Take that down to the mill. Oh, you got a log underneath you. Yeah, just ignore it. Leave it there. Drive around it. Don't know where the fuck that could have come from.
I'm gonna wait for Harry, cause he's my guide back to the log mill, cause I don't know my way around the map quite yet.
It's all good.
Right, you might be waiting for a while there, bud. A little slow with the Xbox controller.
Yeah, Jordan, so am I.
I'm gonna screw you guys your skitter spot up here a little bit.
But I'll be right back, y'all. I'll be right back.
It's all good.
It's Like, I actually have to think twice as hard when I'm using an Xbox controller over a keyboard and mouse. It's retarded. Really? That moment when your claw opens up instead of rotating it.
Yep. The harsh reality, eh?
The harsh reality of I can spend $140 and never have this problem again.
Yeah.
If you go on Amazon and you you request for a credit card, they'll knock $50 off your order. So I got.
You have to actually get one then, don't you?
It's coming for $40.
Is it an annual fee on that credit card?
But it's fucking 19% here, so fuck that.
Oh wow.
Is there an annual fee on it?
Yeah, I think there's an annual charge fee of like $15.
Something like that, yeah.
Oh yeah. They get you somewhere. They always get you somewhere.
I'm gonna get that log out of the way there, Jordan.
Oh yeah, sorry. Here, 1 sec. Yeah, you're good there. Hey Roger, if you want to go push that pile up from the other side that I'm grabbing from, just push it towards me a bit more, it'd be awesome.
Alrighty, I've got a log here that's I want to push into the pile.
Oh yeah, no worries, man.
Hey Roger, while you're at it, can you grab that stray?
And paint me a mural of Paris.
Kinda at your 6 o'clock, yeah. Right there.
User disconnected from your channel.
By user. Hello, Moto.
User disconnected from your channel.
Dropping like flies now. Was that a cut one already? Oh yeah, it's cut. Like you're hitting a stump there. Try raising your blade up as you go forward. There you go, nice.
Thanks, bud.
Oh yeah.
Still getting used to the joystick setup I got here.
Oh yeah. How's everybody doing for fuel?
I already had to refuel once.
Oh, okay.
I'm at half.
Hey Aaron, do you want to process for a bit? Oh, did he bail?
I think he's AFK, yeah.
He's AFK inside the button top. Silly. Wonder if I could load load faster with the processor than he can with the button top. Challenge accepted.
There's only one machine I can load with.
Yeah, come over in a minute. See how much I can load Harry with the button top.
Give me that dangle loader.
Or with the skitter. Do you load from the back? Like when you use the dangle loader?
No, I load from the front.
From the front?
Yeah, I put the logs up close to the front as I can get, but I load from the side.
Oh, from the side, okay, yeah. I was like, load from the front. I was like, how the hell do you do that?
Well, there's only one trailer I can load from the front with, and that's Rainbow's load trailer.
Yeah, yeah. Harry, are you AFK too, or are you in here?
No, I'm here.
Oh yeah, cool. I'm gonna try to load you with a processor. I think it's gonna be hilarious. I don't think I've ever tried that before. I'm so low to the ground, that's the hard part.
I can see where that would be a challenge.
That, and not to mention the grabbing head's kind of rough on this thing, but hey, we won't complain, we'll just get her done, right?
Yep.
Oh, yeah.
No wonder I'm
at
only one moving logs.
Keep going. Where'd he go? Is he AFK or something?
Nah, he completely left.
Oh, I wonder if he crashed or something.
He left TeamSpeak and the game.
Oh, yeah, probably computer crashed or something. His mom was probably like, get off the internet! Hey, you never know.
Nope,
it's true.
Sorry, Harry, didn't mean to run you over.
It's alright, I got steel toe boots on.
Oh my god, I actually picked up 2 logs with this thing. Incredible! What will he do next? Well, if anybody says you can't load a truck with the processor, you know they're lying now. It is possible.
You can, just pain the butt.
Yeah, definitely a lot slower. The depth perception's a little shoddy.
Was really rusty coming in this evening. Now I got my groove back.
Emperor's new groove.
Oh, that's right. Rut rope. Oh yeah, I'm good. Watch out there, Harry.
Yeah, oh, there you are. Wow, Jordan's going to town on my truck.
Get her done, boss. I didn't think it would be possible, but it totally is.
Yeah, if they're short enough, like the log logs were down, they'll do.
Oh, I can't believe how much it's cleared out already.
Wow. Yeah, you guys kicked her off to a pretty good start there. Holy cow.
Yeah, Chad's keeping me busy over here.
This is where you need stabilizers for shit like this. We don't have those on here, so we're just gonna be creative. Caught on that. Oh shit, that's caught on that stake. I didn't see that. I'm gonna use our curb feeler, see if we can grab this guy. Oh, did we get it? Oh, we got it. Haha, sweet.
Aha. So close. Two trees, one cut.
You want me to move up at all? So you're not reaching?
Sure. Yeah, that's actually probably alright. Actually, if you back up just a teeny bit. Right about there, that's good. Yeah, right there, yeah. I don't have to grab as far here. Doesn't quite grab as well as that other one, but determined to get at least one load with this thing.
Well, we lost our loader.
What's that?
Aaron disconnected.
Oh, he bailed too, eh?
I disconnected, yeah.
Oh, no worries. You dead for the evening or what?
Thanks, Roger. No, I'll be back in a little bit. I just need to fix something on my server and I need my monitor, so I can...
Hey, it's all good.
SSH.
Your server? What do you got? What kind of server?
Oh, I run a web host.
Oh, cool. Before? Anything particular?
No, I just rent it out to people and they host whatever
no.
It is.
Been there, done that.
Somebody asked me what their password was because they claimed they forgot it, so I got a SSH and reset it for them.
I know. No, don't do that.
Using joysticks is so much easier. Why didn't I think of that sooner?
Great.
It's so much easier.
I tell all the guys, I'm like, you know what, you can do a mouse and keyboard, but you're gonna hate it. Everybody's complains, like, why do you build your mods for joystick? I'm like, because the real machines are built for that. Can you imagine a guy out in the bush running a buncher with a mouse and keyboard? Come on now.
Sure, with an Xbox controller.
Hey, that could probably happen. I'm sure there's some guys out there pretty good with those.
I'm sure it's possible, but the farming sim is actually smart enough to run three controllers concurrently.
Yeah, I'm gonna get the button top. I'm done loading with this thing. It's a little too high for me to reach now, but hey, it is possible. We know this now.
Yeah.
What with the processor?
Yeah, you can load with the processor.
Yeah, of course. Basically a button top with a saw on.
Yeah. Oh, look at, we got most of a load. Gotta top it off here. Make me happy.
Yeah, I hope Danny comes back before I'm loaded.
Oh, is he, he's leading you?
No, I'm leading him.
Oh, well, you can just go without him too. He can... takes too long. I didn't buy a Laterno, neither did I.
No.
Pick up with one of those. This is the perfect trees for it. That new updated one's a lot better now, so. I don't know, do we want to put more on there? I can't really. My depth perception is garbage in this game. Yeah. Oh, yeah, okay, we got room, yeah.
Yeah, you got room.
Need to flick the log so I can see what's going on.
God, if he's chilling out with that buncher like he's got 20 plus years experience.
He does. He does. Look at him. Come on now. I don't like these ones being there. Turn them around if I can. Do I have enough room to turn them around? Maybe we'll go this way. Oops. Rule number one, keep your head level. Rule number one of Button Top Camp. There is no Button Top Camp.
Rule number two of Button.
Yeah.
Top Camp. You must learn to use your shadows instead of depth perception.
Pretty much, yeah.
Oh, I screwed up.
Well, at least you're not afraid to admit it. That's the first step. Step one in being a screw-up. Admit that you're a screw-up. Alright, I did it. Excellent. Level one completed.
It wasn't really a mistake. It's just landing so crowded up with logs here that it's hard to maneuver the skitter.
Okay, we'll get them out of your hands here. Like right on the frickin' pole board there, and interesting. Oh, I see what the problem is. This one's trying to be all sneaky. Whoops. This one's trying to get out of the game. Alright, I'd say that's a load.
Alrighty.
I'm gonna buy Laterno and I'll meet you down there.
Dude, I tried that Laterno before you updated it, and fucking all the logs slid out of it. I was so mad. Then I just grabbed the button top and just corrected all, and I'm like, see, that's what I just should have done in the beginning.
What's new with the Laterno?
Oh, sorry, I just realized my thing was muted. Sorry. I'm hearing him explaining all this shit. Anyway, the Laterno has been rescaled a bit, and I fixed it so it doesn't slide back and forth anymore.
Because
for some odd reason, you'd go in to make your grab, and if you moved the head even the slightest bit, it would start to turn.
Yeah, I noticed that.
Yeah, so I'm gonna unload this load of logs, and then I get a caller here.
Uh oh. There's a tree falling down in the middle of the road.